So rather than chasing after this human wisdom that is foolishness to God, we should be giving ourselves fully over to the wisdom of God and letting that wisdom do in us all that God wants to do in our lives individually and in our lives collectively.